Channel 5 News reporting live from London, England.
Eisenstadt.
Hello there, welcome to Channel 5 News. We got exciting stuff for you tonight. Recent news, the inauguration of the British Prime Minister, Sir Winston Leonard Spencer Churchill. As new Prime Minister, he promises to help out our nation in poverty and prosperity. As a writer and artist in previous jobs, he hopes to paint a bright and beautiful new future for our wonderful country, Britain. Hopefully his palate is set for the tough job ahead. What a beautiful guy. Hopefully that Prime Minister is better than our last one. Right. What's this? Seems that we have breaking news of a very tragic type. If I'm hearing this correctly, it seems that there's been bombings right here in the capital of London. Oh gosh. Hitler and the Nazis have started using pilots to bomb the central London with V2 rockets. Let's go to our live footage with Connie, the new moon, Applebottom.
Jen, it's a beautiful day in Britain. The sun is shining, the wind is breezing, and we are officially being bombed! Oh my god! Get in your bomb shelters, Britain! Bring you 20 gallons of milk and 30 boxes of Fruit Loops! Go now! The tragedy, Britain, burning people, burning houses. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, it's a meteorite! Ah! Oh my god! Clint! Ah!
Holy shit! Ah!
Great reporting out there, New Moon. Guess we're being a little drastic about the bombings over here. I wasn't actually in this building, but I was actually very scared. Back to the news. After Nazi bombed us, we're gonna get him back. The Royal Air Force, or RAF, is going to bomb them. We are gonna take them down literally, physically, mentally. Britain, put your anger face, because we're going into war.
This is the scene of downtown London. As you are about to see, this is downtown London, right before the bombings took place. As you are going to see, an airplane is going to come in and ruin Costco. The London Mall. Some place I can't describe. Wamu, get ready, because these are graphics.
There's the ball!
Back in the studio, the aftermath. Boy, does he love that coffee.
And boy, aren't you right. After hard times in the Battle of Britain, we're here on the set, the Channel 5 news crew, with some information that you home viewers would love to know. After finally ending after 3 months of long battle in the summer of 1941, with 1,087 casualties for the RAF and 1,652 casualties for the Luftwaffe, a few weeks after the battle, Churchill gave a very inspiring speech titled The Few that may be remembered for years to come. His famous quote states, "Never in the field of human conflict has so many, oh so few." We have a very special guest in the studio today, a hero for Britain and all allies, fighter pilot Lance Wade. Let's give it up for Lance. We're here with the fighter pilot Lance Wade of the RAF in the Battle of Britain. Lance, we just got a few questions for you today. Starting off, we want to know what the Spitfire Mark 8 planes were exactly.
Well, it's a single-seater combat plane armed with two machine guns, one on each wing.
Very interesting. Also, besides Germany itself, what were your main rivals in this battle?
Well, there was that one dude, Adolf Gollan, you know, pretty good, ace pilot for the Luftwaffe.
Ah, the ace pilot for the Luftwaffe. Can you explain to our viewers what exactly the Luftwaffe is?
The Luftwaffe. That would be Germany's, Air Force.
Germany's Air Force. There we go. His pilot doesn't even know what Luftwaffe is. And how many victories exactly did you have in this battle?
104.
104. What a number. Being so outnumbered, how were you able to fight off so many Germans?
Well, we used a new device called the radar. It stands for...
the radar. Can you tell us what it stands for?
Radio detecting and ranging. Yeah.
And that's all the time we have for you today. Thanks for coming out, Lance.
No
Great
problem.
Guest. We're off. Sir Winston Leonard Spencer Churchill. As the new Prime Minister, he's promising to help out our nation's new mover.
Oh my.
For Channel 5 News, we got exciting stuff for you tonight. Cut it. I hope that Prime Minister is better than the last one. Liz? Excuse me? I think we have breaking news. Seems to be.
Check it out. Make sure I get this. Mutt felt style. Okay. Thanks, Jared. It's a beautiful thing. Spitfire! Jared, it's good! We got our all of our. I couldn't think of the word building.
Down. What do you think you're not paid to do? You're recording?
No!
Get over here! Come on! I'm perspiring!
Notice this is Yasmin's only scene. Seriously.
Get down here.
It's perspiring!
I know she knows that I'm not from the Boston, that you are both.